in their presence. I don't know the answer. So I'm going to go with Maria C. Because if you don't know the answer, go with C. Embarrassing to be stumped by the first question. Or should I go with the middle option? I could do that. Yeah. I'm going to go with C. Why not? I'm going to guess one player. Yes. Welcome. This is Dinosaur Lab. In this strange lab, we find that Princess Toadstool is missing again. Looks like Bowser is back again. Again? Is that something that happens often? No matter. Yoshi's house. Hello, sorry I'm not home, but I have gone to rescue my friends who are captured by Bursa. Yoshi. Well, I can't seem to check his mail. It's probably a good thing, as I shouldn't be checking my else's mail. Or her mail. Don't know if Yoshi is a boy or a girl. They left their fireplace going, which is rather dangerous. I can't seem to pick any of the fruit. The other buttons on the controller don't seem to do anything. I guess just the R button works. One is a good place to start, I suppose. There's money there. I'll take that. It's some kind of orb. Didn't really get a good look at it. Thank you. You want to sit there now? What's with that? Oh. So I can put down these. Not back up there. Someone just left money in this cave. We don't want to take it all. But you shouldn't leave money in caves. That didn't do anything. Is it a bullet? I don't know what that sound was. Use the extra weapon. Weapon, let go of that. Alright. Well, I am pushing it. I seem to kick it rather than picking it up. Did I just step on a bullet? Not sure how you get that. What? Time. There's a time. Let's try that again. But there is a time. So that makes me bigger. And if I touch this, it makes me smaller. What's it, a mushroom? Alice in Wonderland reference. Nothing here anymore. Someone must have taken it. I'm on to you, bullet. Aha! If I hold the button... Oh, I can run too. That must be how I get here. I didn't do that when I was holding the shell. Now go back. The flower's gone. Oh. That's the time. The shell just became a mushroom. Alright. Yellow Switch Palace. I have a pee. What does that do for me? Do you want a pee, Mr. Exclamation Mark? That. It's a button. So did I win? I don't think I can go further. I can go here. I need to remember I can run. My name is Shishi. I went to your house. You left your fireplace on. Seems kind of dangerous. On my way to rescue my friends, Buzzer struck me in that day. It's rude to trap a dinosaur in an egg, I suppose. Do a spin jump. Press the R button. Super Mario Spin Jump can break some of the blocks and defeat some of the tougher enemies. That's what I've been doing. Oh. So I can just jump. And this is a different kind of jump. Very well. Thank you. that's good to know. I was expecting that mushroom to make me smaller. Instead, it gave me a lup. Don't know what a lup is. You say that. I can walk on money. I prefer money. The big coins are dragon coins. If you pick up 5 of these in one area, you get an extra Mario. Is Yoshi a dragon? Then. I have another lap. There's the flower. It gives me new clothes. Another lap. Does lap mean something in English? Never heard of the word. I wonder if I can take you here. It's your house. Well, I've done that. I can throw a ball. Alright. Well, you're home now. Sorry, I'm not home. But you are home. If you'll come here. I can't imagine licking him would be good. There. I have a star now. And I don't know what that did. More lots. Get one of the stars. Get the tape. Oh. Like that. Iggy's castle? Sorry. I just knocked Mr. Toodle off. Rude. Oh, I missed. Oh, push him into lava. Seems a bit mean. Mario has defeated the demented Iggy Koopa in Castle Number 1 and rescues Yoshi's friend who is still trapped in an egg. We'll let him out of the egg. Together they now travel to Donutland. I just let him out of the egg. Like I do with Yoshi. So this is the stopping